Alright guys, today I'm going to be playing Let It Ride and I'm going to be buying in for $1,000. So let's just go ahead and get started. Alright. So, I'm just going to be doing $25 bets on everything. So, that, oh my god, I don't remember how to play this game. Soul Sweat. So, we need to get a pair of 10s or better to win. The 3-card bonus basically pays when you have a poker hand in your 3 cards, like a 3-card poker hand. Okay, we got one pair, but not good enough, so let's swipe that back. Need one more 4. So, yeah, basically with Let It Ride, you get to see your cards, and then you can choose whether or not you want to pull a bet back or not, depending on what the dealer shows. And yeah, pair of 10s are better. Pretty simplistic game, but I think it's fun. And yeah, so I started with 500 in white and then 500 into green. The white chip is just a $500 chip. Normally you would have your cards face down, but because it's only me, because we like to show off for the camera, I'm allowed to have them face up. it's all nothing. Come on, 10. Good enough. Pair of 9s. Pair of 6s. Come on, one more 6. 6 and a 10. Now, you can also bet the dollar bonus bet, which you can see its payouts here, but for me, because the table will... table maximum aggregate payout is 25,000, so it wouldn't make a difference if I bet the bonus or not. Because if I hit a royal flush, I'm getting 25,000, no matter what. An ace. Thank you. on king or queen. Nice. All right, so just let it ride. Need an ace. Nice. Let it ride. Oh, is that two pair? Nice. Two pair of ace, 2-1. So I'm at $750 in total. Ace or Jack? One more time. No. Come on, Ace or Jack? Might be a short video. Oh, pair of sixes. Come on, one more six. So I'm just gonna see one and then yeah, 3-1. 30-1, nice. Cool. All right. 700. Nice. There, maybe one more 10. One more 8. Oh. Do it again. Oh, there it is. Nice. We're at 1525 in total. Yeah.
Wow. One day.
No. Come on, Jack. All the other royalty and no jacks. Swipe that back. Come on, 5. Six. No. Come on, Jack. Oh, nice. Let it ride. I think I'm supposed to swipe one back. Now I'll let it ride, yeah. Ah. Come on, King. I guess I was supposed to, I'll just see one. Come on, heart. Oh, and yeah, we'll let it ride. Come on, heart. Ah. Come Come on. Tenor, queen. We're at 1500 exactly. Oh, another flush, so I'll see one. No, swipe it back. Four. No. Oh, two pair, nice. Big hand. Oh, nice. Another one. All right, so I'll just see one. And swipe that back. Six and an eight. Queen or 10. One more four. Nope. I'll break this into a pile of 500, 200, so it's a little easier. There's my buy-in. Now I've got 200, 300, 400, 25. Jack. One more two. Ace or 10. Do it again. Come on, ace. Alright. I'll just get green. King. Come on, we need a four of a kind. Okay, it's 50 to 1. Thank you. One more eight. Oh, two pair, nice. Oh, we got one pair, so just swipe that back. Come on, five or a six. And a six. Oh, nice. Six is my lucky number today, it seems. Let's get three of a kind and then four of a kind. Fair twos, come on, two. King or a jack? No. 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 Jack. Nope. Ah. King, king, king. One more two. Nope. Yeah, right. I think we're gonna end the session break even. So that's 1,050, and that's for you. All right, guys, I'm gonna end today's session with $1,050, so a total profit of $50, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and make sure you check out some of these other table game videos that are now shown on screen. Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe because it really helps me out, and click that bell button so you never miss any of my latest uploads.